Are you ready?
Hi, I'm Alondra.
And I'm Paola.
And today we're going to
T by T.
Tomorrow by Together.
Can't you see me?
Can't you see me?
Can't you see? Yeah, I only saw the teaser and I'm really excited. After 9 3/4 Runaway, like,
that was one of our top songs last year of the whole year. For some reason, it's an amazing music video. And this song is just, I don't know, hits us differently.
This teaser was really, really good. So I'm expecting to love this.
I don't remember it.
I really think I should love this. Urin.
Sekie kabulta burin bang. Urin.
Burta, fire or something. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God. Is a vine big? It's okay. Big entertainment labels. This is Runaway.
Oh, yeah, the book.
Oh, we have a story continuation.
That's cool.
Oh my God. That was Bumgu.
What?
That's my baby.
Minka looks like a grown man already. Okay.
I don't feel like reading the lyrics.
I'm digging it. Okay. Fabulous.
Oh, they went.
You look amazing.
Here. Leave me. Oh my gosh, yes.
What was that? Oh, I love that.
English. Friends don't understand me.
What? Okay, the editing is amazing. That was such a cool part.
Oh, why are they destroying tomatoes and strawberries?
What?
Yes, outfit. Yes. Yes! Who's that? Subin's outfit? Yes!
Hyunin Kai, right?
Yes.
His facial expressions are always on point. Oh my God. That almost hit his head.
Oh my gosh. Oh yes.
Again, heard it.
What you heard?
Like a yeah.
Oh really?
Yes. They look good. There's my stomach.
I feel like I have to rewatch it so I can understand like the concept and read the lyrics. Obviously, there's a story. Everything that they're destroying is red. Yeah. Tomatoes.
I don't know if it was all of them or just
and strawberries.
Two specific members. That's all I can remember that were kind of like going crazy or realizing what was happening around them or something. I really, really liked the music video itself. It was really good.
They're always on some crazy shit.
I don't know what the concept is, but I like it.
Like Tomorrow by Together, they always have something like weird in their music videos.
Yeah, because they're all gonna... It's all like a story plot thing behind theories and shit.
And it's always so like...
I can never...
It's all over the... Yeah. Their voices and certain parts where they sing like certain parts of the song and they like...
Who was it? That part with Hyun Kai? Are you kidding me?
What?
When he was like,
oh yeah, he was like speaking and like the way they edited the song too, like with the auto-tune certain parts where they were like,
yes, I love it. And some parts it's like super, the song sounds so happy. I was
really,
I feel like it sounds happy in a part, but it's not what it seems.
I feel like in the beginning,
like I feel like it's happy, like can't you see me, but
no.
It's no, but escucha, it's like it's sounds happy, but it's not. I don't know. It gets me to feel like Utopia of the 80s. Like, it's like, yeah, but no. It's not what you think.
I guess I know what you mean.
I don't know. I'm weird. I don't know. That's how I'm interpreting it in my brain. Like, it's dark as fuck. But it sounds happy. Like, it's okay. It's okay. If you guys like the reaction, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Comment down below if you guys want us to react to anything else.
And
PM out.